Within the comfort of your space and place, look around and feel a sense of calm. Noticing the essence of your space, how still, how beautiful it is just to be. Free from any distractions, making way throughout the dark or dimly lit space, giving your body a signal to let go, letting go of the outside world. Waves of soothing, calming energy seeping through now. Calming energy along with your heart's beat, becoming rhythmically in sync. You are capturing moments of stillness. You, me, perceptions alive through this magnetic electrical universe, all right now. Tuning into a rawness of being. Existing, the realness of your breath and how your body takes it in with ease. A deep, relaxing energy coming through and as it does, an inner knowing is released. There is no yesterday, nor tomorrow, only now, this moment, observing, simply being, and allowing. You do your part, and the universe will do its part. And as you release each moment into next, you feel the sense of calm, which is you. No titles, no masks. Your heart generating loving frequency. Your heart connected to your mind body. Beyond the mental experiences of the physical world. Powerfully soulful right now. All dripping away in one breath. Inhaling and easily letting go on the exhale. In line with your essence, spirit awakening to this moment. A signal to your whole being self. An awareness of different states. Each energetic center called a chakra and counting down into your chakras within your body. To be able to activate higher sight, heightened hearing sense, feeling into knowing, counting down now to full activation. 7, and you see the color red. 6 highlights the color orange. 5 activating yellow. 4 activating green. Number 3 activating a sky blue hue. Number 2, an indigo blue. And number 1, a royal purple, velvety purple. Heightening your senses now through this countdown. Sliding now into a vastness of consciousness, your inner and outer consciousness meeting, blending, a bridge to Delta State and beyond. The divine before you. You are invited to bring your awareness now to a sacred place, anywhere. Anywhere you consider an oasis, a personal Shangri-La. This sacred place, in mind now, against the backdrop of your conscious self, is sharpening a sense of soothing, ethereal, divine calm, becoming one with nature here. As you continue to activate additional heightened listening, seeing, feeling, and knowing sense. As vividly as you can, use your extra senses in this peaceful, sacred area. What does it look like? Smell like? How does it make you feel? A world has become alive in your mind's eye. Do you feel a light warm breeze caress your face? Or is there stillness? Is there a cool breeze? Taking yourself now even deeper and deeper into a peaceful state, an altered state, through your mind's field. Wherever you are right now in your mind, the scene transforms into a starry night. Sense this familiar connection. The glistening, brightly lit sky. Capturing the beauty of this evening starry night. Gently manifesting a world of wonder, a dream state. Real through your imagination, through electrical impulses and processing of new information as you're listening right now. You are now in the flow. An easy flow called love. Where things flow easily to and from you. It's gentle. Close and afar. As your mind wants to wander, place your mind, your attention, through this field now in your mind's eye, the starry night surrounding you. Panoramic view. Will yourself to extend your energetic field up close to a chosen star or planet and perceive yourself moving back to being under the starry night. Moving close and coming back to Earth. You have the power and the control to experience this starry night however you wish. Experiencing subtle channels, waves through your mind's field, allowing you to extend your senses beyond the mundane, like luminous rays of light emanating from you toward the starry night and beyond. You are able to journey at will, able to explore this and other realms, beyond the spectrum of light. It is in this state, through your mind's field, that you activate dimensions, states beyond a certain band of frequency, a certain band of light that you normally use on a mundane level. And as you move into other states, using your heightened senses now, part of you that surrounds you, that energy field that is holding your physical body in place, what does that subtle body look like? Are there more layers? Is there one or more layers to experience? Are you noticing any colors? Do these fields or field of energy extend? Do you notice any cable or any cord or cords attached from you to the universe? And where is or are these cords? Stepping outside now and looking down or beside yourself, moving your mind, your attention to perceive what you look like if you were to stand outside yourself and notice these energetic fields or field. As you do, you capture the sounds of you, the sounds of the universe. You have activated additional electrical pulsations, giving you extended sight, sounds, feelings. Notice the waves of electrical pulsations around you, the waves of life, the real you. What do you really look like? Using your extra sensitivities now, able to move past the physical, the spirit you, having this experience right now, within this moment, yet timelessness is being experienced at the same time. Notice. Notice you beyond your body, your physical mind-body, beyond time, the real you. quietly active is an inner well of imagination. An imagination is an extension, a heightened extension of your energetic field, tapped into the infinite awareness, the infinite universe, the all-knowing conscious awareness, a place and space now in and around you. Fine-tuned to tap into all that ever was or ever will be as time is non-existent. Allow new impressions to set in, finding yourself now floating, very light, feeling expansive. And as you're floating, you notice the universe drawing you into another universe now, as a stream of golden universal light begins a steady flow toward you and around you, drawing you swiftly into other realms, riding on magnetic pulsations. What does it look like? Feel like? As your essence moves easily through time-space, counting once more from 5 to 1, focused upon the streaming golden sparkling light, number 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, appearing before you, a new scene. What are you perceiving? What does this place and space look like to you? What does it feel like? What do you hear? Within this new space, why has this place and space come through to be the one for you at this moment? Letting go. Coasting forward through this awesome realm. Peace, love, and wonder. Your mind feels alive in a new way. A shift in your mind's field. Subtle realms giving you more, much more. A new depth of meaning in this delta journey. Reaching into the deepest core of your essence, activating a new knowing, a dreamy state in a wildly new realm. Unexplored. floating through this new universe, this vastness before you, an endless journey. Experience once more, tuning into your energetic body and how it's floating around, bound by nothing. Perception spiced with new flavor of mind. Where are you taken now? A new host connected and connecting you, moving you toward a profoundly new level through a delta dream weaving state activated fully. A new subtle dream moving in now. You. Awakening beyond the five sense reality. Magnificent. New horizons. Unique horizons prized beyond the knot of time. Now. New bliss setting. New awareness of self and all there is. Confirmed. Beholding your attention, your will. You, a soul. Open. Another point of activation. A flow resonating with you. All energetic bodies of you. Feel a freedom in flight. A dream. What is in a dream? Sending out pure intentions. Magnify through multiple universes. What is real and what is a dream state? Transformation taking form now. Within you, a greater heightened awareness of reality and what it means to you. Sense yourself one with all. Simply allow your attention to glide into your world or another at will. You are powerful. You have created new paths with ease. through your journeying new electrical stimulation, opening, expanding dormant areas on an energetic level within you. Your spirit alive. Able at will to manifest new channels at any time, new intentions, new dreamscapes. You simply defocus your mind at will and worlds upon worlds come through to invite you into parallel universes, inviting you into creative portals of new awareness, all alive, stimulated by your mindset. Loving, cleansing. Releasing old electrical pathways that do not serve you. Let go. Letting go. Sense the beauty. The beauty of your soul, the soulful you, multifaceted, multi-leveled, spirited, beyond the physical dimension, you are aware there is much, much. Sense the electrical universe, the magnetic pulsations alive, a journey now taking you into a deeper delta realm, accessing dimensions within. Your spirit awakening to new dreams, new powerful centers working within you from now on. Balanced, easy to let go at will in this state or any other state. Let go. When all the world is now within you, knowing you create your reality, knowing that you do exist through the stream of love, waves of endless information waiting for you to tap into. Created to flow through life with great ease. Darkness bringing great light from the inside out. Through the darkness of your physical body. Electrical pulses spark light within you, so too. Does the universe outside yourself spark light, new pulsations? There is no boundary between the inside and the outside of the perceived you, that physical body that is kept together through intelligent information. The soul, the spirit of you. This dreamscape, blurred by day or night, divinely perfect now, you, the light of love, easy flow, simply allow, undefended. Worlds beyond worlds. You flow. Be. Dream. Create. Allow.